Music for your videos can be hard to find. Today I'll show you music created by an AI. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can, you can too. At VidCon 2016, I met a company called JukeDeck.
Hey, I'm Patrick, I'm co-founder of JukeDeck, and we've built an artificially intelligent music composer that lets YouTube creators get the music they need for their videos for free, royalty-free, and every track is completely unique and customizable.
All the music in this video will be created using JukeDeck. If you're interested in giving JukeDeck a try, you can use my affiliate link in the description down below. Just for full transparency, if you use this link, I will get some benefit. That being said, let's get creating.
To get started, head over to JukeDeck.com. From here, you can either select Try It Out or Make to create an account and get started using JukeDeck. Once you sign up, you will see this screen. It won't be populated like mine. I have created tracks already, so you can see them displayed here. To create a piece of music, click on the Create a Track button. JukeDeck will then give you options for genre, mood, duration, and climax. Genre has many different arrangement options, and what genre you choose will be dependent on what type of video you are creating. Selecting a different type of genre will change the mood and the picture to the left of the piece of music, so you know what kind of piece you're creating. The mood will define how the piece sounds. If you want a happy-sounding piano piece, I can select Uplifting, but if I want the piece to be a bit more somber, I can select Melancholic. This is incredible, because sound is 50% of the video experience, and having this level of control when creating music is amazing. Finally, is the duration and climax. The max duration a song can be is 5 minutes. You can set the song to be shorter, or have it be as long as you need for the scene or video. To the right of duration is climax. This can be very helpful if you have a high action piece in a video, and you want the music to react the exact second of what's on screen. There are two other sections at the top, instruments and tempo. Once you have the genre, mood, and duration, you can customize which instruments are being played in your particular genre. Choose whichever instrument option best fits your needs. After that, you can choose the tempo for the music. You can choose slow, medium, or fast. They also have a custom area where you can dial in the exact BPM you want within the given parameters.
You might be asking, Andrew, this is great for tutorials, but what about my genre of YouTube channel?
That's where the creation aspect comes to play. I use JukeDeck for my tutorials, but I can also use it for when I create films. I can use JukeDeck to come up with a temp track. Once I have a feel for the JukeDeck track, I can either ask my composer to create a piece inspired by the JukeDeck temp track, or I can find an existing piece of music that fits the mood for my film. For this tutorial, however, let's create the song that you've been hearing this entire video. I'll select synth pop for the genre. For the mood, I'll select moody, and I'll set the duration for 90 seconds. Now you may have noticed that this video is longer than 90 seconds. Another amazing thing about JukeDeck is that you can edit existing tracks, so if I like how this song sounds, and I do, I can click Edit. I can then change any of the following on-screen parameters, but for this example, I will only change the time to fit the track for the video. When that's done, a new track will be created using the existing elements from the track before. I can then download the new track, and a prompt will show up on screen where I will have three options. But to keep it free, we will select Download and Give Credit. All you have to do now is put the following on-screen text in your video descriptions, and you are good to go.
And that's the power of JukeDeck. I get a lot of my music from not only JukeDeck, but other sources. Would you be interested in seeing a video on all the places I get my music and sound effects? Let me know in those comments down below. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and trying out JukeDeck. I'm Andrew Can, and remember, if I can, you can too.